Hey guys, this is Crone Seven Master here, bringing you something a bit new today, and it's a Call of Duty Black Ops commentary. My first one I've ever done in my life, so I'm probably going to be really bad at it, and I apologize in advance. I'm just trying this out for fun, but if you ever get bored of me talking and you want me to shut the fuck up, just mute the video and just watch the gameplay. Okay, thanks, bye. Anyways, I'm using the Silenced Galil here on Team Deathmatch Havana, and I'm using Flak Jacket, Sleight of Hand, Hacker. And I'm doing that mainly because I love Hacker. I love to be able to see where claymores are, and Flak Jacket because it saves your ass a lot. I mean, I can't even tell you how many times I've been able to stay alive because I've survived claymores or grenades. It's great. I love it. And especially those fucking RC cars that run around and those will fuck you up. And I don't know what the hell that guy was doing, but he ran right into me. That was a free kill. So in this game, I go 48-1. I get two chopper gunners. And I get my first one right here. And I have dogs set up, and I never get them in this game. I should have got starting with that guy, but I was a fool with bad aim and fucked up. So here's my first chopper gunner. It's not that great. I got a good quad feed right here, I think. Yeah, this one. But after this, it's pretty boring. Let's see. I haven't played this game in 2 weeks. This game was my first game in 2 weeks, which was pretty crazy. I've been so busy with other things like schoolwork or charting Tap Tap songs, and I just haven't had time to play this game much, and especially after me reaching 15th prestige, I've kind of lost motivation to really go any further with this game. And I'll probably be picking up Homefront for Killzone 3 soon. So, I don't know. I like this game a lot. I mean, it's, in my opinion, it's one of the best Call of Duties since number 4, and it's by far the most fair. I mean, there's some imbalances, but I mean, for example, RC Car being a 3-kill streak, Ghost is pretty ridiculous at times, and see, the AK-74U with rapid fire is pretty ridiculous. Same with Second Chance. It's just so beyond me why anyone would use Second Chance. Like, that's such a waste of a third perk that it's ridiculous. I think the biggest thing that annoys me with this game is there's a lot of camping still, and I know that camping is not gonna ever end. I mean, it's a legit way to play the game, and it's not cheating. I mean, you look like a dick, but you know they're not doing anything wrong. But it just is so beyond me why people do it. Like, I can't tell me how many times I've gone through buildings and there's a guy just sitting in the corner, just waiting with his sights down. The entire game, just sitting in that one spot, just staring. And when a guy comes by, boom, dead. You can't do anything about that. And it's so beyond me why anyone would want to do that. Like, I mean, I don't have the patience to even stand in one spot for more than 10 seconds. I mean, look at me, I'm rushing all over the place. I can't stay. You know, I just get so impatient. And, oh yeah, here's my second chopper gunner. I get pretty good amount of kills, but mostly they all ran to the building, so I was kind of limited. But I get the game winning kill. But as I was saying, like, those people that just sit in the corners, like, it's so stupid. I mean, if you just want to sit in the corner with a gun, just go buy, like, an airsoft gun and just sit in the corner of your room and wait till your mom walks in and just shoot her. Like, I mean, that's the same thing as what you're doing on this game, except you're ruining it for other people in the game. And I guess you get in trouble if you're in real life, but, you know, who cares? So, this kind of went by quick. Video's almost done. I get the game-winning kill right around here, and I go 48-1 with the Silenced Galil on Team Deathmatch, and hope you guys enjoyed. I'm sorry if I was boring. Again, this is my first commentary, but give me some advice or tips on how to improve, and feedback's greatly appreciated. Thanks. Hope you enjoyed. Bye.